For 3 days, we've been having a concrete porch put on the back of our house. For 3 days, there's been a concrete truck parked in my front yard. My neighbor came over the other day and he goes, "You pouring concrete?" I said, "No, we're making big margaritas." Here's your sign.
My tan line stops at my neck and my arms. I can belt the alphabet. That's one of my charms. Yeah, and I can't eat unless I'm watching TV. Thanks to my brother, my cable is free. You know, I jump to my feet when they go three wide. One day, one day, Daytona, mama and them cry. I'm just a blue collar, a regular guy, working man stiff, just trying to get by.
If you thought the last four words of the Star Spangled Banner were "Gentlemen, start your engines,"
I'm a deer hunting, bass fishing, straight shooting, country loving best friend you ever had. I like baseball, football, and hockey too. I gotta work to get paid cause my collar is blue.
If you think a 401k is your mother-in-law's bra size, you might be a redneck.
We got a stack of dirty clothes. Just raw meat. I'm a blue collar, just a regular guy, working man stiff, just trying to get by.
If your honeymoon was featured on True Stories of the Highway Patrol, you might be a redneck.
I'm a deer hunting, bass fishing, straight shooting, country loving best friend you ever had. I like baseball, football, and hockey too. I gotta work to get paid cause my collar is blue.
Working.
I like baseball, football, and hockey too.
Yes, you do.
I gotta work to get paid cause my collar is blue.
Working.
When I was in Washington, D.C., I'm using the phone. I got the phone in my hand, a public phone booth. The phone is in my hand. A man taps on the glass and says, "You using the phone?"
Working.
I said, "No, I'm Superman. I'm just looking for my costume."